fucking Moreno.
How you want to do this, Rico? You want to do this with fucking honor? Or you want to spill some family blood? Have a fucking way you want to do it, but it's going to be some fucking changes. Because I'm the new motherfucking Don, so get used to it, yeah? Get fucking used to
it. Let me shoot this piece of shit, man.
Shut the fuck
my
up.
Brother isn't even cold in the grave. Now look at us, huh? Huh? He is the blood succession. Put your guns down.
No.
Easy.
Put the gun down.
Put the gun down!
He's right. Okay. Relax.
You'll get your chance.
Now that we got that straight, I'm the new Don. Let's start thinking like family. Might as well get used to sitting in the Don chest.
A great man, your father.
Told me if a man cannot take care of his family, he's not really a man.
Every time I try to leave, something keeps pulling me back, telling me I need you in my
lady, what's
life.
Good?
Every time I try to call, something keeps telling me that, that everything gon' be alright. Every time I try to leave, something keeps pulling me back, telling me I need
so
you in
deaf
my
in the
life.
Field.
It was meant to be.
Yeah, I know what this is.
What? So that means we gotta make it.
It was
work.
All good at first, spending money, going shopping, eating at the finest restaurants, and if I'm club hopping, she was right there with me, bottle popping, living that life. She just didn't understand my lifestyle, and that I ain't like that.
Ain't like
buried in the world, got your diamonds, got your pearls, but I can't help it if Ching-a-ling be attracting all the girls. Baby, I'm a superstar, and that come with it. Got a good on your side, you better run with it. Even though I'm on the road doing shows, I made time for me and her relationship to grow. They tell me don't trust a woman in this industry, but she not any woman, more like a sacred friend to me. Plus when I'm out of town, always think of her. Might conversate with some chicks, but no one come above her. I thought I was your man, guess you ain't understand. And now I'm sitting here looking crazy like damn.
Every time I try to leave, something keeps pulling me back
has come to put aside the grudges, the wrong looks, the bad blood. All of us here are one, a Cosa Nostra. And it's going to be a Cosa Nostra till we die. Be it an hour from now, be it tomorrow, be it 100 years from now when we're in jail under the ground, it's going to be a Cosa Nostra. It's going to be the way I say it's going to be. Cosa Nostra. Now, some of you got no idea how much money's been pouring in. It's like 21 mighty rivers pouring into one lake, and that one lake is where it's been flowing all these years. Well, no more. It's a new day. The water's got to flow back to the people, to the skippers and the soldiers who are thirsty and hungry and deserving. There's enough for everybody, enough for the whole family. That's the message that goes out from here tonight.
Hello, John.
Thank you.
Anything you want.
We're all ready.
Way to go, John.
Good work, John.